somebody behind you.
Yeah.
look at it? Yeah. Do you want to look at it? Yeah.
I mean, or is it a phone?
No. It's a camp. Well, it's a digital recorder. Records through hard drive. It's an HD signal.
I've never seen one so little.
Oh, it's good.
Kodak just started coming out with their.
It's expensive.
It's about $240.
Okay. I mean, relatively speaking.
Yeah. And then when you go home and you put it on your screen, it's as sharp as can be, right?
Well, if you have an HD monitor, if you don't. It'll be a little blurry.
I got you.
But I work in TV for a living, so.
Okay.
This is what I use this just as much as my video camera.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So you don't have to always do that.
Well, you get closer. You get closer on things and give people perspective that they normally wouldn't get. But,
now, can you somehow hook that into like your HD TV and watch it on that?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
So it has an output. You can get the output to an HDMI cable. But I'm just trying to show him how incredibly undisciplined he is.
Trust me. My stepson's out there. He's Will.
Okay.
Number 20. Okay. And he you know, it's like. Can you block out? You know, when they shoot, can you go find your, you know, because they all just want to watch the ball.
Right? Yeah. Well, I
hope this isn't getting audio.
I'll turn it down.
Yeah, turn it down so I'm not dogging him out.
Yeah, but, I've talked to Andrew about not being fearful about getting in there. You're getting beat, you don't quit, fighting. So I told him we had planned at the beginning of the season that we would film the last couple of weeks of the game so that we would have something to look at to work for next year.
That's a great idea.
But I used to throw discus in high school.
Oh, okay.
And I never got what my coach was trying to tell me. I just couldn't see it. But then when he started filming me.
You see it.
I saw it. You know. So I'm just hoping that.
It'll make a difference.
Pride. If you want a copy, I'll be glad to jump off a copy for you.
Oh, okay. Yeah. That'd be cool. Yeah, I don't want to put you in trouble, man.
It's just a flash drive.
Yeah.
You know, Andrew can bring home a flash drive one night.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we've got several of them at the house.
Yeah.
How much space would it need?
If you've got an 8-gigger, you'll be fine.
You'll be fine.
Okay.
All right. Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah. But just tell him to give it to Andrew, and I'll go back to him.
All right. Cool. Thank you.
No problem.
Go ahead and get rid of that volume.
And what's the name again?
Carl Kevin.
Carl Lee.
Yeah. And my wife's Mary Beth.
Okay.
And, nice to see you.
Let us know if we can do anything.
Okay.
Yeah. There you go. Go!
Thank you. Thank you.
have blood, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, we do.
Somebody's playing.
That's right. That's right.
Good job, Matt.
Got one here.
Oh,
not too bad.
Hey, hey, hey.
girls.
Thank you.
We could use that kid with that nice technical.
Thank you.